Hello everyone. So today video like today I don't never made, and this is first time what I will make this video like this, because is about whole video. So why I will make this video on August 11 actually on Sunday, on my town open new big store, and this store called Epicenter. So this store, who know, is some similar like IKEA, but I don't know how looks IKEA, because we don't have IKEA on my town and maybe on my region. So on that store, they have small craft section, and on this section is mostly stuff to quilling. But I don't make quilling, so I don't buy anything to that. But on that store, on that section, they have little bit what I will need to craft, and on this video I will show you. So first, what I want to show you, this is and everything I will unpacking, so everything not have packaging. So first what I wanted to show you, and what amazing, this die cuts. So I show you on this way. This is autumn topic die cuts. Isn't amazing? So this die cut is first time what I will saw any die cuts on my town. First time. So of course I will buy, and of course I wanted to use this. So this is all piece what they have. Next, I will buy this square paper clip. Sorry to the grid bling. I unpackaging and put on this package that was together, and here is two package of this paper clip. So you will see it's pink, violet and black. So this is this, and this is of course is different, because to this time we have ordinary and some year ago I will buy another different paper clip, is like a hat, but I will send this paper clip to different people, so I don't have now on this time any not ordinary paper clip. So this is next what I will buy. Next I will buy this paper, and this is paper from Magical Fairy Tales. I will fussy cut name it on this set, and on another three set what I will buy. I show you later, because I won't include this named cover onto my summer journal. So this is the reason why I will fussy cut this. So this is once again magical fairy tales. So this is cardstock, one side cardstock, and I will show you all of this cardstock. I hope you will see great white on this side. So here is nine cardstock, because they have also cardstock with some card. I will fussy cut this card and maybe I will show you on this way. Yes, I will have it here. So this is that card what I will fussy cut. Cut small card to journaling, but maybe I will use it like a decoration to something. Just quick show you. So this is from this collection, fairy magic fairy tales. This is from this collection. So also they have just paper, not cardstock, but paper, and this paper on the pack one pack of this paper have seven paper, double side, seven double side paper. So I buy three different collection, and this is title from this collection. So you will see romantic sky collection first, next glitter texture collection, and abstract nature collection. So this is all paper, and this cardstock is Ukrainian product. So I will glue it here and connect onto my summer journal. And now I show you this paper. It's not cardstock, it's just paper. And this paper I want to use onto my Indian journal. Not like Indian, not like Native American, but Indian like Hindustani. This paper is amazing, just amazing. with some drops, dots. So as you will see, here is three collection, different collection. Three different collection. And I will say once again, on one pack, they have seven double side paper. So this is that paper. So I will know that that store have this craft collection, and time to time I will go onto that store and saw what they have. And of course, if I will buy something, I will make a video about that. So on another store, food store actually, also is some small section when is everything what people need and don't exactly need. So on that section I will buy this three pen, and this is 5mm pen with black ink. So this is great to use. I will actually don't doodling. Maybe I will start it on some day, but to this time not much doodling, and just made who watch my index card know that I will just made some border on my index card, on just shadow on some objects, and I will write from this pen, black pen ink, on my journal, summer journal. So it's great to use it. And also on that store, once again, I will saw it the first time, I will buy this washi tape. Not on one day, but price was great to me, so I will show you. I hope you will saw what they have. Fox, some animals or dogs or fox, I don't know. So this is one. This and And it not much as you will saw that washi tape, but it's okay. This is great dragonfly washi tape, just some abstract animals. And after, I must tell, after I will buy this, I will want buy more, because I will like it and I wanted have two or three washi tape on one example, but I don't saw anymore this washi tape, don't saw. So is mermaid with dolphin. So this is my small haul video, but I will tell, I am really happy about this die cuts, because this is first time what I will saw this on my town. This die cuts, and I will need much more, of course, but if they will have more of this die cuts or different die cuts, I will buy, of course. So thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.